Yeah. Yeah.
What is all this? Who bangs the drums of war?
Look at you! A battle-hardened Vikinger! Just what we need.
Oh, and what do you need this battle-hardened warrior for?
One day, we will be the greatest warriors beneath our banner. Skulls will write songs off the wolf pack, but we must first practice our raiding.
Going on a raid? Then we shall raid. Three wolves and I will be fourth to your lead.
Wolf pack! Onwards!
Wolf pack!
They ran. Four warriors, like four limbs of one clawing body. Each limb built to kill. Destroy.
Thank you.
clan is a foul stench.
Come on, I need a sign.
You have just won your heart's desire, Eivor. Yet by the look on your face, you have lost your will to live.
Gorm is here with the last of his men. Why does that troll dare show his face?
Leave it for another day. We are here under Harald's truce, and Gorm is too weak to try anything bold.
Here's a seed stain on his father's trousers. I should wipe him from this world.
Not tonight, Eivor. Leave it. Basim, watch over this one and see that he warms himself with drink. I will find my father and escort him to the longhouse.
As you wish.
Is Hytham well?
He will heal, but never fully recover. It is fortunate that you were able to succeed where he failed.
My resolve was strong.
When you slew Kjotve, did you see a sigil on him? Silver? The size of my palm, bearing the symbol of an ash tree?
Take it. Trade it for what you can.
I know where Gorm is camped. If you wish to see him without anyone the wiser, there is a trick I can teach you.
Already looking for another princess? All right, I'll bite. What do I do?
Use your cloak to obscure your face. Blend into the crowd. Divert attention. Hide in plain sight.
A gift of knowledge from a man I hardly know. Is this your way of asking me to join your brotherhood?
Not at all. So long as men and women fight to secure honor and freedom, religion hardly matters to me.
I suppose there's no shame in using deception when honor is at stake. And Gorm is a stain on that honor.
Then let's see what can be done to cleanse that stain. Give it a try. A few things you should know before you step into his camp. Walking unseen through hostile territory is an exercise in subtlety. A hood makes you forgettable, dismissed at a distance. Remain far from watchful eyes, and you will be invisible to them. Do not draw blade or hammer, for these and other sudden movements can break your disguise. And in case I wasn't clear, you will need to put up your hood for the trick to work. Gorm is there, in the camp ahead.
What were you thinking? Drinking mead on an empty stomach?
You have to eat something before drinking that much.
How does that go? Feed before meat.
I have some roasted lamb on the spit. Are you coming?
Thank you.
evil. You Arga shit. Take up your weapon and follow me beyond these walls. Let Odin's favor land where it may.
You dare not break the king's peace here. So fuck you and your god talk. What say you to that? You can beat me, but you will not kill me. Not under Harald's truce.
You are all subject to King Harald's truce. Break his peace and you will be cast out of Alrikstad.
I will give you no trouble. You were shat into this world without honor, Gorm. And you will leave as a turd dumped into Hel's deepest ditch.
Keep crowing, Eivor. You only make yourself an easier target.
The Althing will have started. I should find Sigurd.
Welcome, welcome. Come see what I have. These are locally sourced. I'm giving you such a good deal. You should always have some of these. Have you looked at everything I have for sale?
I will see you later, friend.